and they were short an operator today. They're only running three trucks on this job. And as you can see ahead of me, they're pulling a lot of sand off of this pipe project. So they didn't have any way of getting the sand moved around unless someone was hopping seats. And I happened to be on site, so I volunteered. And so here I am in the loader. So my job is basically to take excess spoils away until the trucks get here so I can load them out. And then we're backfilling this particular pipe. The plan's called for 1x3, which is kind of unusual for a pipe job. In fact, it's really unusual. None of us have ever seen it. So I'm basically in charge of getting the 1x3 when they're ready for it, and then clearing spoils out and loading trucks when they finally show up on site. So that's what we're doing today. I just realized I say so a lot in my videos. So. Mentality today.